What was that?
Are you trying to get rid of that person? Like... Oh my God, no way! Someone, help! Christ. Oh no! Where are your clothes? What happened?
Ow!
Ah!
We gotta
Jesus
move you
Christ,
to safety!
Help me!
Follow me!
Ah! Roger.
Shit! Prova!
Ruthless maniac! You psycho!
That's it, that's it.
Wait, wait, wait!
Come on, snap out of it. Get on your feet.
What? That's it! Stop right there!
Whoa!
Nice and easy now, no sudden moves.
Move up!
We should check that prop toss out. Can you go and have a look?
Got it.
What are you doing? You could kill somebody doing that, you know.
Damn! Petrova's hurt!
Anyone copy?
We got a real violent criminal on the loose. He really did a number on someone here.
All right, you're all right.
We come!
Good work, 47. Ludmila Vetrova has been permanently retired. Just one more target to go.
gonna be hard to fire if Taven's chief software is picking up one of the others.
The boat is still out there in the water, sunk. I could have been in there, and all because he wanted to show off on that water scooter. What an absolute ass!
Yeah, he's not really in the inmo.
So, Stephen Bradley likes to go on water scooters, but is unable to go out because the scuba instructor confiscated his keys. Shame. Those things are very accident-prone.
The scuba instructor grabbed his keys, man.
Go over there and see what that was. How are you, sir?
Like this. this yours?
Yeah, hey, bro.
Dude,
that is Stephen Bradley, notorious hacker, chief programmer at Haven, and rumored to be quite reckless in his behavior.
My pleasure.
All right, let's see how well Mr. Bradley controls that water scooter of his.
Thought I heard something. Checking it out. Over.
Mr. Bradley, are these yours?
Dude, I've been looking everywhere for those!
You just made my day. I am gonna tear the sea a new one! Thanks, buddy!
My pleasure.
All right, let's see how well Mr. Bradley controls that water scooter of his.
Good. Mr. Bradley, are these yours?
Dude, I've been looking everywhere for those.
You just made my day. I am gonna tear the sea a new one. Thanks, buddy.
My pleasure.
All right. Let's see how well Mr. Bradley controls that water scooter of his. Bradley taken care of. Well done. That's all we need to do for you. Miss Hill should be able to extract the information needed for the service. Good work, Dr. Seven.
How was your time in paradise?
Productive.
Right. We should hear from the others soon.
We're in. Whatever your robot did back on the island, it worked. Let's see. Yeah, here we are.
You found them?
Yeah, right here. But... no, wait a minute. Something's off. See here? All those controlling shares, those are basically the backbone of the Providence Empire, but they're not going to the new partner identities.
What do you mean?
I mean, they're allocated to someone else. Everything is. The partners are left with no real control. Who is Arthur Edwards?
The Constant.
Message from Olivia. Everything's going to plan. We know where the partners are. We have our targets. You're almost there, old friend. Feels good, doesn't it? We should head out before the storm hits. Time to fulfill our purpose, 47.
To take them all down.
Agent 47 and Diana Burnwood are the world's top assassins working for the ICA. Unknowingly, they have been hired by a shadow client to target a number of operatives of Providence, a secret organization working in the highest echelons of power. Providence's controller, the Constant, approaches Diana and makes her a deal. Eliminate the shadow client and learn about 47's past. But when 47 discovers that the shadow client is Lucas Gray, his lost childhood friend, he and Diana switch sides to fulfill an old pact. Destroy Providence. Together, they manage to capture the Constant, forcing him to reveal the identities of the three Providence partners. Eliminate them, and the war would be over. However, the Constant has an ace up his sleeve.